Hey, morning guys. I hope you guys have had your coffee or tea or I don't know what you guys drink in the morning. I'm a coffee drinker. Now you guys have heard me talk about the dads over at Script Work, right? I mean, those are my brothers over there. I love those guys so much. They are, I believe, the greatest reaction channel on YouTube. I've been with them since the beginning, since the day that they did their very first reaction. Up until now, I've watched them grow into just a phenomenal reaction channel. And one of the things that has made them so good is that they can break down bars like nobody's business. Plus, they have personalities. That are just warm and loving, and their hashtag is actually Hug Life. Lem is he's an artist, he's an actor, he's a filmmaker. Marcus is an actor, he's a screenwriter. But before all of that happened, they were both rappers. They were musicians. And so they are putting out an album called Midlife Crisis. And they have released one of the tracks. Marcus goes by the name Dilemma. Dilemma is his rap name. And so Dilemma has released Preparation Part 1 and the video for it. And I am so excited. That's the first video for today, Dilemma, Preparation 1. I'm not going to tell him. I love him to death, so I'm going to say this to you, Marcus, because you know me and I'm a straight shooter, so I'm just going to tell you, but Preparation 1 sounds like Preparation H. But I love you. Let's get to this video. Let's get it.
I ain't losing nothing but I lost a lot. Picked up something when them losses drop. See, life teaches you lessons. Just I said that it's here, them classes stop. Ain't no substitutes for the class. I'm in this class.
Oh, already, man. He came right out the gate. Marcus, you tell other people they can't do that, and then you went and did it. You come right out the gate with that shit. Okay, I don't know if you caught it, but I caught it. I might go back on it. Okay, you guys know me. I catch the bars, but I am not a reaction channel that breaks down bars. Number one, because a lot of my viewers don't like to sit through a half an hour video. But what he's talking about here at first is, I'm going to back it up a little bit. He talks about how he's taken L's in his life. He's gone through troubles. He's made maybe bad decisions or gone down the road less traveled, which I have as well. But instead of those losses keeping him down, he's taken them and made life lessons out of them. He's learned from them.
I ain't losing nothing, but I lost a lot. Picked up something when them losses drop. See, life teaches you lessons. Just I said that it's here, them classes stop.
Hear that? That's exactly what he was saying.
No substitutes for the class I'm in. This class of pen is tied with a classy man. I'm suited for the business, they're the men. They fill it in, why you just filling in? The real will stay a real connector. Keep them lined up to the floor when you get on deck. Feeling the play with text. Got lines for anybody trying to test. Oh, play on the court with a set shot jumper. If I get open, I'm running up numbers. When my album drops, I'm cuffing the summer. Shoot your shot, but I'm blocking all jumpers. Yeah, 6'2", 215. Got a long reach, that's still a frame. You still a frame, the picture changed when the hammer bang poured in the paint. I bit on this like back pains. Came back from a back pay, took a vacation, now I'm making a workplace unstable for the slave to stay.
Okay, so now, I mean, there was a lot that I left out, but this last bar, you know, he says, I took a vacation, now I'm back. He's basically talking about how, you know, he was an active rapper, and actually at the time that he was doing exclusive music and rapping, he was signed at one point, but he was also to a smaller label. They're from the South. These guys are originally from Greenville, South Carolina, just outside of that. And they are now in Atlanta. That's their home base is now Atlanta. But when he was rapping, he was offered a big contract with a big label. And he turned it down because of the way they wanted to change him up. In the industry, it's called sanitize, right? I think we've had this conversation before, how record labels sometimes want to sanitize black artists so they appeal more to popular music or to the mainstream. And he was just like, fuck no. So he did get a deal, but it was with a smaller label because he didn't want to sacrifice his integrity. He wanted to stay with, you know, who he truly was. He never blew up like he should have. But let me just go back to that vacation park because that's what he's talking about. Preach. Come on, preach, Marcus.
Like back pain, came back from a back pay. Took a vacation, know I'm making a workplace unstable for the slave to stay. Throwing shade, maybe blackout, doing door times, I was bedside. Now it's Tay-Rock versus daylight. I found it hard to come shed light. Now cooling out on deck with my fans and my peers. Mid life crisis coming soon, I'm just prepping all y'all's ears. Dilemma, just that preparation, huh?
You mean you're teasing us? You're teasing us? Is that what you're saying? First of all, he's dropping some other YouTube, because there's a lot of YouTube rappers out there right now that are actually doing very well. But if you hear him, he calls out Daylight, and who else does he call out?
I found it hard to come shed light. Now cooling out on deck with my fans and my peers. Midlife crisis coming soon. I'm just prepping all the slaves to stay. Throwing shade, maybe blackout. Doing door times, I was bedside. Now it's Tay-Rock versus daylight. I found it hard to come shed light. Now cooling out on deck with my fans and my peers. Midlife crisis coming soon. I'm just prepping all y'all's ears. Deliver. Just that preparation. Just that preparation, huh? Cause all the greatness is made from a lot of preparation, huh? Just that preparation, huh? Just that preparation, huh? Cause greatness is made from a lot of preparation.
Yeah. Midlife crisis coming soon. I'm just prepping your ears, man. I'm prepping myself, too.
You're teasing my ass is what you're doing.
Script word, hood life, chef life, you know what it is, man.
Fucking tease. Marcus, I love you, but that was a goddamn tease, and you know it. I love that. I love that. I love it, and I hate it. I hate it because that was a goddamn tease. What's up with these new artists who... Not even new, I'm sorry. What's up with these artists just putting out like little 1 minute tidbits of a track? Just teasing us for the album. Logic is doing it right now. Yellow Wolf is doing it right now. And now you want to do it too? That's some bullshit. Now, you know I love you. That was awesome. That was awesome. Nice. Nice. Appreciate it. I hope you guys like that too. Please support my brothers over at Scriptwork. They work hard. They are full-time dads. They have full-time jobs. And they are putting out music now. Lem is putting out art. He just had an art show. And just go on over there and support them as well as supporting me. If you guys have a fantastic Thursday, please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and what? Damn straight. You guys have a fantastic... What am I doing? I said that already, right? What am I supposed to be saying right now? Damn straight. You guys take care of each other because no one else is going to. Ciao.